I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to automatically back up iPhone and iPad photos and videos to Google Photos. Are you looking for a reliable way to ensure that every precious photo and video on your iPhone or iPad is safely backed up? Google Photos offers a fantastic solution, providing peace of mind by automatically saving your memories to the cloud. In this video, I'll guide you through setting up automatic backups of your photos and videos to Google Photos from your iPhone or iPad. This simple process not only secures your digital memories, but also makes them easily accessible across your devices. Step 1. Tap to open the Google Photos app on your iPhone or iPad. You'll land on your Google Photos home screen. Step 2. Tap your profile icon at the top of this screen. A menu pops up. Step 3. Tap Turn on Backup. Backup settings options are shown. Step 4. Choose Storage Saver if you want to back up a low quality version of your photos and videos, or choose Original Quality if you want to back up an original quality version of your photos and videos. Additionally, choose whether you want to use cellular data to back up your iPhone and iPad photos and videos to Google Photos when you don't have access to Wi-Fi. Tap Confirm after making your selections. You'll see a dotted line appear around your profile icon along with an upward pointing arrow, which indicates that your photos and videos are being backed up. You can see the backup process by tapping your profile icon. You'll see backup progress in the backing up section, and you can see how much of your Google account storage you've used in the account storage section. Going forward, as you take new photos and videos with your iPhone or iPad, those photos and videos will be backed up automatically to Google Photos. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.